the Poco M2 teaser video. Right now, we decided to post an update about new Poco M2 phone. Keep watching. For more gadgets videos, please subscribe to our channel Gadgets Fry. Here you will find all latest gadgets videos. And yes, don't forget to press the bell icon, so you don't miss an update. Thanks from Gadgets Fry team. Poco M2 will come with quad rear cameras and a 5000 mAh battery. Xiaomi has teased through a listing available on Flipkart. The new teasers come just ahead of the Poco M2 launch. That is set for Tuesday, September 8th. The upcoming Poco phone is likely to be a watered-down version of the Poco M2 Pro. That was launched in India in July. Earlier teasers of the Poco M2 revealed its waterdrop-style notch design, as well as a full HD Plus display. As per the fresh teasers posted on the dedicated Poco M2 microsite on Flipkart, the new smartphone will come with a quad rear camera setup, along with an LED flash. The image showing the camera setup of the phone also indicates artificial intelligence AI support for enhancing photos and videos with software tweaks. Further, the phone seems to have a rear-mounted fingerprint sensor just below the camera setup. This is unlike the Poco M2 Pro that has a fingerprint sensor on its side. The updated microsite also shows that the Poco M2 packs the 5000 mAh battery that is claimed to last for 2 days on a single charge. You can also expect fast charging support on the smartphone. If we look at previous reports, the microsite on Flipkart confirmed the full HD Plus display on the Poco M2, as well as showed its waterdrop style notch. Poco also teased 6GB RAM on the new smartphone through a tweet posted last week. The Poco M2 launch in India will take place at 12 PM noon on Tuesday. It will be held through a virtual event that will be streamed through Poco India's social media channels. If we go by the name, the Poco M2 is likely to be priced below the Poco M2 Pro that was launched in the country with a starting price of 13,999 rupees. The exact pricing details will, however, be announced at the launch.